Now we're remembering Ben Mondor. Pawtucket Red Sox owner and Rhode Island icon will be laid to rest today.
Mondor passed away on Sunday at the age of 85. A funeral mass took place this morning in Providence, and that's where we find Eyewitness News reporter Walt Buteau. He joins us live with more from the Providence Mobile Newsroom.
Plenty of famous baseball faces here, not only former Paw Sox and Red Sox manager Joe Morgan, former pitcher Kenny Ryan, Jeremy Capstan as well, but beyond the famous, also the everyman, the average fan who may have never met Mr. Mondor, the man who everyone knew simply as Ben, the man who saved baseball at McCoy here in Rhode Island. His widow, Madeline, led the stream of Mondor's family and close friends as they walked inside the church here. And inside, the homily was peppered with baseball by Bishop Robert Mulvey, who remembered Bernard G. Mondor.
What did the G stand for? Madeline once said, generosity, all the lives he touched. The youngsters beamed when he gave them a baseball or a bat or a glove or a hat.
Ben Mondor remembered today, honored today as, again, the man who helped not only revive McCoy but revive baseball here in Rhode Island. We'll have much more tonight on Eyewitness News. For now, we're live with the Mobile Newsroom in Providence. Walt Buteau, Eyewitness News.
And we have much more on the life of Ben Mondor on our website, WPRI.com. There you can find a photo gallery of the Paw Sox owner, a video retrospective, and an interview with Ben.